If the number of British-born people of Ghanaian descent who cannot speak a Ghanaian language fluently continues to increase, Ghanaian spoken languages in London will die out.
That's a big problem.
It's a danger of losing yourself.
The language is part of the culture.
Having the language would definitely make a difference.
We may be British-born, but we're not British culturally. Let's be really honest.
I myself fall into this category as I can't speak a Ghanaian language fluently.
I think sometimes we are maybe a little too adaptable.
Some of the parents would be like, oh, you're in England, you need to learn English.
He would be proud to see so many British Ghanaians doing well.
I'm going to investigate if British Ghanaians are lost in translation.
If you don't learn your language, you'll be lost.
British Ghanaians, lost in translation. Coming soon, exclusive to OTV.